gaano katagal yung proseso na ina-explain nyo at pinapaintindi nyo sa kanya? Inabot ba kayo ng taon or
taon.
Months? Ah, talaga?
Taon. Kasi ako din mismo may trauma ako sa bata. Kasi basta there was a point when I was younger na I had a girlfriend who had a kid na lumabas siya nung ako yung nandoon. So parang baby ko talaga. And then when we, nung nag-split kami, as in, I was heartbroken. Kasi feeling ko nawala yung baby sa akin. Mm-hmm. So parang sabi ko nun sa sarili ko, if it's not mine, sorry, but you will not get me. Hindi mo ako makukuha ng buo. And so those are the things that ako mismo, bukod pa sa relationship namin ni Amara, I had to overcome. And sometimes, yun, magiging issue namin yun. But ang maganda naman sa family namin is we talk about everything. As in, our communication is very open. Even with Amara's dad in the States, kumbaga, if there is a decision to be made, it's all of us who will decide na walang, hindi, we make sure na walang siraan. Alam mo yun, yung hindi namin sinisiraan yung other party or ganito. Because we want her to grow up feeling na hindi ka nawalan ng family, but nagkaroon ka pa ng bago, nadagdagan pa. So that's how it is with us.
Ganda yun.
Ganda na pagka-explain sa atin.
Nikki Amara, kasi of course, we also heard that your baba eyes ay disciplinarian. So gaano siya ka-stricto?
Parang always made sure that I'm respectful. Basta yan ba? Good manners, good grades. Parang, he's not really pressing on grades. Pero, manners lang po.
Sumusunod naman si Amara.
Yes. Hindi ako mahigpit na, oh, hanggang 10 o'clock ka lang manood ng show. Basta gusto ko, alam yung responsibilidad mo. Pag natulog ka ng late, make sure gising ka for school. Kahit manood ka ng TV buong araw, wag mo akong pakitaan ng low grades.
Diba? Basta high grades pa rin.
Oh, so, ganun ako.
Walang bagsak. Kumbaga, with all these stories, Amara.
Oh, di ba? Yes, ako yan eh.
Ano yung natutunan mo? Din sa mga pagdidisiplina sa'yo ni Baba.
Tagalog din na uwi eh.
I became a better person po.
You did not, ano, parang take it against kay Baba, yung mga ganon.
Hindi naman po.
Okay.
Okay, we're chill. We're chill lang po.
Wow. So, ito na nga. So, kayo na nga, nasabi ni Amara na medyo awkward yung first meet-up nyo, just first yung pagsasama. Ngayon, kamusta na Amara?
We're awesome. We're so...
Kala ko, we're awkward.
Awesome na.
Awesome na. Oh, from awkward to awesome.
Yes, Amara.
Madaming kaming, ano, common interests po. We both love music, we both love video games. We play, ano, mga mobile games together po.
Pero talking about playing music, diba? Pwede ba kami magpa-sample?
Oh, ayan naman.
Favorite natin yan.